Hey, what's up? It's Mike Hill Metal, and I'm playing some more Stranded Deep. And as you can see, I've started on a little beach house over here. And what I'm gonna do right now, providing that it's morning and not about to go night, I'm gonna go grab more sticks from another island because I've picked this one completely dry. And I'm going to put the rest of the walls up and the ceilings and stuff. Oop, I'm like stuck on this thing. Can't drag it for some reason. Let me get rid of that. Can't drag it! Nope. Let's see if I can just paddle out there. Okay, that'll work. Alright, which one do I want to go to? I'm just gonna go straight out this way. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna head back here real quick. And I'm gonna drop off all the stuff that I don't need. Oh yeah, and while I was doing this earlier, I found a bit of cloth. I'm not sure what I'm going to use that for yet, but it's there. That's good enough. Alright, finally. Let's see if I can drag this now. No, it just doesn't want to drag for some reason. Which one of these is the one that I came from, then? That one. It's either that one or that one. That's perfect. That's exactly what I need. Alright. Well, I'll figure it out eventually. Alright. Let's chop the rest of this up. And then, I think I'm going to explore this island a little bit. Okay. Sweet. Go pick up a couple of random sticks laying all over the place. Pull out the spear. Check this out. Ooh, nice. Ooh, come on. I wish there was more controls so you can... No, I already have one of those. I don't need that. Is there anything else? Yeah, like I was saying, I wish there was more, like, 3D controls while you were swimming so you could swim up and down as well as just forward and backwards. Guess that's it for this island. Go search the middle a little bit. Probably a couple more sticks lying around. You done? Oh shit! Damn, that's a big-ass shark right there. It's just a tiger shark, probably. Yeah, it's a tiger shark. He's coming in close. Come near me, I'll slice your ass. Yeah, apparently because of the new update, they're a lot more aggressive, so... I just kind of got to watch out and get in the water a little bit. Fuck this dude up. Fuck you. Sorry, chase me. I dare you. Damn, he's fast. Come on. The more I hit him, the more aggressive he gets, apparently. Come on. I think if I stay behind this coral thing right here, I should be fine. Oh, I had it. Basically, when their name shows up, you can hit them. Ah, fuck, he got me. I'm out. Shark hunting is gonna be a hell of a lot harder than it used to be. Alright. I'm full up. It's time to go. I'm gonna head towards that one first just to be safe. I should see a buoy on my right some point during this. If it's on my left, I know I'm too far to the right. Shit. Well, this wasn't the right island, so I think what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to head on over here and just wait until sunrise. And I will continue my journey because I do not want to paddle across the ocean in the middle of night. So. Yeah, apparently you can't drag the raft anymore. Okay, so I built a bed real quick, and I slept the night away. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna hop back on the raft. If I find, there it is. And I'm going to head to that island real quick. And if it's not that one, then I'll make my way back here. Oh shit! That motherfucker. Oh! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, fuck you. Oh, he almost knocked me off the damn raft. Oh boy. Oh boy. My fucking heart is beating like a goddamn rabbit right now. Okay, going back this way. Hopefully he doesn't knock it out from under me again. That was not cool. Whew. There's another one right there by the shore. Holy crap. Yes! Sweet! I found my home! Uh-oh. No, 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 don't! Oh, I thought he was gonna hit me. Wow, they are a hell of a lot more aggressive. Damn. I dropped a bunch to make the... Damn, I forgot to pick more up. That's alright. Pull it out. There we go. Get the hammer. Sweet. And they have added a door as well, so that'll be going in here eventually. And I'm out of sticks. That's great. I don't know. I don't know if it's not really realistic, but then again, this is a video game. I really do think that trees should respawn. I don't think that we should just have to go to other. I mean, it should be like a couple of days in game, but still. All right, here we go. Another logging trip. Let's just head back to that same island. And beyond your floating trees. That's new. Nice. Sweet. All right, let's go. Just keep an eye out for them sharks real quick. Ooh, there's a case in here. What is it? Binoculars. Okay. And while I was doing this the other day, you can't see it in here, but I'm currently wearing goggles and flippers. So... I did find those. Those were useful. Alright. We're back. Home. Let's put this up on shore. Switch to this. Ah, damn, it's starting to rain. I hate the rain in this game. Watch the visibility go to zero, like, in 3 seconds. This is insane. Look at that, I can't even see the other half of this island. That's crazy. Alright. Hammer. How much do I need for a wall? Am I missing... Oh, I'm not missing any lashings. Should have enough. Probably palm leaves. That's what I'm missing right now. Damn, I need palm leaves. Okay, well... Until it stops raining... I'm pretty much screwed. Oh, that's another new thing. They changed the beds, so now you can drag them inside. So that's really awesome. Yeah. I guess I just gotta wait until the rain clears up and go grab some palm leaves. Okay, so I waited another day and finally stopped raining. And now I'm ready to head on over to the island and grab some palm leaves. Wow, that did not take long for a shark to show up. Oh, now I can drag it. I need palm leaves. That's what I need. Whoa. And it's raining again. Yay. Get some food in me so I can get rid of the space. It rains way too much in this game. This is ridiculous. I realize that this is supposed to be a tropical island and it rains quite a bit in the tropics, but apparently, I don't know. But this is just overkill. It's a video game. I can't do anything. I can't go back to the same island that I was at. I can't. Yeah. Okay. So it's done raining, finally. And made myself a new axe because I was bored. So I'm going to do it right now. Let's hop back on this and paddle towards my island. I don't remember which one it is. That one. Okay, I made it back without getting knocked off of this thing and killed by a shark. So that's good. Let's switch off to one of these. Pick up the hammer. Sweet. Awesome. What I'm thinking about doing is I'm thinking about hitting the axe on this thing, taking out this middle foundation and putting a fire pit in there. That would be awesome. Let's go to the wall. Move these over here a little bit. Getting frame drops around this stuff. Me more. Two more walls and a door. And then I gotta put up all the roofs. That's gonna be fun. Let's put the door in now, just because. Sweet. That's awesome. See, we got a little window in it. That's cool. That is awesome. And I'm out of wood. Alright. Now, toss that down. And make my way back there. Just make sure I got my axe and everything's clear. Good. Don't even have to step off the raft. Whoa. Seemed like it exploded. And I'm full. Alright, cool. Now I'm just gonna go sleep and head on home. Getting pretty hungry, so as soon as I get back, I should probably eat. And right as I pull up, there's a shark right off to my left. That's awesome. I think he, like, lives there or something, because he's there every single time. That's nuts. Alright, I should have enough to finish off the walls. Probably need to make one more trip for the roofs, but... Okay, now let's get the hammer. Actually, I'm gonna need more palms, damn. At least I got the walls done, that's awesome. So I need four palms for the roof. I think I have enough for like one roof. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And I'll use it out here for the awning. That's cool. Palms it is. Let me get rid of that. And hopefully there's enough trees left to fill up my inventory with palms. If not, I'm gonna have to go to a different island. That's gonna be an adventure. And there's a shark right there. That did not take long. I don't think that's the same one. It might be. Oh shit! Oh shit! He fucking knocked me off the goddamn thing! Oh motherfucker! Oh motherfucker! This dude is super aggressive. Holy shit! What the fuck, dude? Oop, yeah, he's pissed. Where'd he go? Well, maybe I scared him off. Did I scare him off or did I piss him off? I think I scared him off. Nice! Okay, got back without getting knocked off again, so that's good. Alright, let's see. Where'd I put the hammer? Alright. Roof. I think I only have it for one more. Yeah. Now I gotta go look for... Whoop. Okay. I'm gonna go grab some more supplies and I'll bring it back once I'm stocked up. I'm not gonna make you sit through every single one of these trips. Okay, so I think I got enough to finish this off. What I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna grab the hammer. This side. Oof. I guess we'll just do that. There we go. Two more. And I got it. Sweet. Fully done. Beach house is awesome. This is awesome. Oh man. Now I can actually store my stuff in here. Got a little bit of a log sticking through, but that's cool. It's all good. I don't think that's actually working. I know you can do it to the walls, as I've done it before, but I don't know about the... You should be able to do that. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to put another fire pit just outside the front door right here. Should put two of them out there just because... And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab a bunch of rocks. Some lashings and some sticks. Put those over here. Sweet. Take a couple screenshots. And of course it starts raining once again. That's great. Oh, I can walk through these. That's not good. Okay. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this one. I think next time I'm going to go on some exploratory missions and find some shipwrecks to loot. But until then, like the video, leave a comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time.
Other one's behind a tree. Got one. He's down.
I see it.